I gave him what I called the speech. I said, "Now, Dr. Castro, you have to know, and if you're not willing to work this way, I understand, but you are not my boss. You are my consultant, and I am putting you on my team. If you want to be on my team, then we can work together. But if you think you're the manager or the owner of this team, you're wrong. You can be the coach, but that's it." And he just laughed and he says, "Oh, I love that approach."